Where's the email from the airline company? I have to check into my flight before it's too late. From now on, I gotta put my travel emails in one place and keep myself from losing flights. Done. Travel docs all in one place. Damn, lunch with my client, I totally forgot. Hey guys, it's Rob, your YouTuber in Mailbird. Feeling overwhelmed for having all different kinds of emails in your inbox all mixed together? Well, this is a common issue for most people. If we don't keep our emails organized, it's very easy that things can slip by and we lose track of important information. For this, my best advice is to keep your emails organized in folders or labels, as Gmail calls them. Follow along to see how it's done. Step 1, open Gmail. Step 2, head to the left side menu and hit the plus icon next to labels. Step 3, name your label and hit create. You can also nest your label under another one. Step 4, verify that your new label has been created. Step 5, drag email into label. Total life hack, right? Well guys, that's it for today's video. Remember that you can participate in our Gmail tutorial series by letting us know what else you'd like to learn about your Gmail accounts. Finally, I invite you to hit the like and the subscribe buttons below to be notified for new upcoming tutorials that'll help you become a Gmail expert.